by internalizing the truths I am revealing, by coming to these powerful conclusions I am revealing, by connecting with these powerful cognitions I am revealing, you will realize your Paramashivatva. This great macrocosmic secrets I am revealing, by internalizing them, you will realize your microcosm also functions in the same quality and principle. To understand, Paramashiva, I am form, formless, identity, and all the auspicious quality. Some people say, I am embodiment of quality. Some people say, I am a form. If you feel you are just embodiment of certain qualities, you will connect with me as embodiment of some quality. If you feel you are an identity, you will connect with me also as an identity. If you feel you have form, you will connect with me as a form. Understand, in reality, I am formless and I have forms, and I am a powerful identity, powerful being, powerful auspicious qualities. I have everything as my expression, as me. If you connect to any of my auspicious quality, you will reach me. If you connect to my forms, you will reach me. If you connect to my being, you will reach me. If you connect my existence, you will reach me. Shivaratri, Maha Shivaratri, this is the time I manifested from timelessness into time. So this is the beginning of time. This is the beginning of form. From my formlessness, I manifested as form. From my timelessness, I manifested as time. From my timelessness, I manifested as time. From my formlessness, I manifested as form. So this is the beginning of everything that exists. My creation aspect, Srishti, creation aspect, understand? My creation aspect, Srishti, the manifestation aspect. My maintenance dimension, Sthiti, sustenance dimension of this whole universe, and my rejuvenation dimension, destruction or rejuvenation dimension. This destruction and rejuvenation continuously happens in everything, in everyone. That is the way life functions.